Yeah! Welcome back, everybody! Yes! This is Ron Lionheart welcoming everybody to episode 6! Haha! Yeah, well, on this beautiful, fantastic episode 6, we're coming here to this Chocobo Fortress and getting this guy. Come on. Yeah, we found the Chocobo! Alright, girl! Now let's check our. As we can see, we have been very, very fantastically busy fighting tremendous amounts of monsters and gaining lots of experience. That's right. And if we look at our items, we have gotten a lot of potions through enemy battles and encounters, and also tents. So we never bought anything. It's fantastic. We also found 3 eye potions and coppers. Copper hourglass, yeah. All right, fantastic. And as we can see, we have 10,083 gil. Come on. Yeah, in your faces. Come on. All right, so we're coming here, northwest.
That's right. All right, let's enter this cave. Cave of Mist.
All right, Cave of Mist. Oh, it's actually real Cave of Mist. I can see, what the? Sword Rat. All right, let's use Dark Wave.
Dark Wave.
Come on. Yeah, in your face it all. Totally destroyed everybody. Yes. All right, come on. Ow! All right, yeah, on your face. Huh? All right, come on, let's go over here.
Careful, kid. There's a lot of monsters right here.
Wow! Just like this, Insectus. Oh, what the? Come on, let's destroy these Insectus and Flying Eye. Oh, cool! Look at those butterflies. They have fantastic eyes. Wow! Wow, Kane has certainly a lot more blood than you, Cecile.
That's right. That's right, kid. That's because he's learning the dark arts, which lowers his blood every time he gets more experience.
Ah, I see. Oh, look.
Turn back.
Oh, what the?
Who's there?
I have no idea, but it's a potion. Come on, let's go over here. Huh? How do we get that one? Oh, what the? Ho-ho! Look at this. 5 goblins. That's fantastic. Dark Wave them all. Yeah.
Dark Wave.
Whoa! Ho-ho! Yes! All right. Yeah, we got a tent, another one. Come on. Yes. Let's go down here. Oh, that's how we get that. All right, yeah. All right, another tent. So helpful. Come on, then. All right, yeah. Oh, what the? Wow, look at all that. Oh, yeah, Kane gained another level. It's fantastic. Come on. In your face.
Dark Wave.
Yeah, Dark Wave. Fantastic. At the cost of your health, and that's okay. Because it's okay. Alright, another gold needle. Come on then. Let's continue our fantastic journey. Yes. Oh, look, another treasure chest. Oh, another treasure chest. Oh, yes. Oh, so many potions. Yes.
Live now.
What the?
Is that a phantom beast?
What? I think it is. Hey, how do we get that treasure chest over there? Oh, we have to go back. Oh.
Leave now.
Oh, what the? Again? Let's go get that treasure chest over there. In your faces. Come on. Oh, that's how we get it. We totally missed it.
That's right.
All right. Oh. So many random encounters, huh, guys?
Sure are.
Alright, yeah. Oh, I love how you just walked through that ground there. Come on!
Huh?
What's that? Oh, it's a treasure chest we already got. Oh, let me guess now. It's just... Oh, what the? Speak again. Oh, what the? I knew it!
Leave now.
Oh! Come on, let's go to here. Huh?
Who's there? If you turn back, no harm will come to you.
Show yourself.
You still insist on proceeding?
Yeah!
We must deliver this bomb ring to the village of Mist.
Then I have no choice.
The fog is gathering. Get ready, kid.
Get ready now.
Oh, what the? A big, big boss! Oh, come on! Let's jump with... Come on, Kane, jump! Use your fight attack! Come on, fight! Use your fantastic sword! Fantastic there, Cecile!
Yes!
Am I so prepared for this? On your face! Take that! Yeah, big, big boss! Oh, no! Whoa! I'm so excited! Wow, it's a lot of... Wow, we destroyed it! Yeah! 350 experience! Yeah, wow, we're getting so much experience!
Are you okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm fine. That was fun. Alright, yeah! Well, that does it for this fantastic episode 6 of Let's Play! This fantastic journey that we're on! Stay tuned for episode 7. This is Saron Lionheart signing out. Fare thee well, everybody.
Fare thee well.